any final you're involved in is special, but especially to have an Old Firm one, and the first one for a number of years, it'll make that a little bit extra special. There's no doubt it'll give whoever wins a big boost. I think both teams obviously recently have picked up shock results, so nobody really seen coming. It's a massive game, and as you say, there'll be a lot of confidence taken from the result from either side. Every Old Firm game I've been involved in so far in my Rangers career has been unique, and I don't really think you ever know what you're going to get from them. So in that case, you don't really know what's going to come, and it could go either way, whether it goes the full 90 minutes or two penalties, you don't really know. It's a cup final at the end of the day, and there'll be a great atmosphere, and hopefully it's electric, like any Old Firm game really is. And as you say, there has to be a winner in the day, and we're just hoping we can come out on top. From our own point of view, sometimes you think you've turned the corner, and starting to go on that little run, and we've picked up a short result the other night against Inverness, and sort of takes you back to square one again. And it's something we sort of talked about all season, getting a consistency throughout our season and not getting these results, but hopefully we can start turning the corner and get it going through now and then season.